British actor, Hilary Heath, best known for her role in horror movie Witchfinder General, has died of complications from coronavirus. She was 74. Dwyer died last week of complications from COVID-19. Her godson, Alex Williams, wrote on Facebook. After retiring from acting, Heath produced Mike Newell's An Awfully Big Adventure, 1995, starring Hugh Grant and Alan Rickman, and Nil by Mouth, 1997, written and directed by Gary Oldman. Born in Liverpool, England, the late actor made her big screen debut in the Michael Reeves horror movie Witchfinder General in 1968. Her last on-screen appearance came on a 1976 episode of Space, 1999. She's survived by a son Daniel Heath and her daughter Laura. News Desk.